So where is this bum? Is that him? Looks like it. Hello, good sir. What's going on?
What? You, lost your way?
I had to talk to the bums. Oh, talk to those bums. Never mind. There's something behind you, though. If I can grab that. Good sir. Excuse me. Never mind that. You keep it.
Life's good, eh?
Hey, yeah. You lost or something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, you got a map?
Nope, use mine for smokes.
Use mine for smokes. What's this here? The voodoo here. Boys.
Hear that? Nothing for you.
I think I've read this one, haven't I? Yeah, it's just information on how they became. Read that one before.
Don't mind me.
Kind of odd when you're hovering over
us. We want that.
Huh?
Do we?
Don't you got somewhere to be?
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk? Yeah, probably nothing. Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
Why is your face green? Why did you choose green? That is weird.
How'd you find that? Doesn't take an expert to see it's corp-owned.
You from the lost and found or something? Hey, if it isn't your biz, then don't go making it.
Give it to me. Now.
Hey, take it easy, boss!
Fun time's over.
We can work something out, right? Come on!
Don't make me repeat myself.
What are you waiting for? Give it to him! Trust me, you won't get it open anyway.
We'll see about that. Where'd you find it? I said, where?
Those dumpsters, over there! For fuck's sake, Josh!
Look, it wasn't us, alright? Gunk was already cold, we swear!
Wait, really? And here I had you pegged for top-tier mercs. Now get out of my way.
Fine. Take it. But, like, chill the fuck out, okay?
Oh, bro, I'm chill. You don't want to see me angry. Alright, let me get that. Oh, we can hack it. Nice. 55 BD 55. Okay. Browse the files on the computer.
Open sesame.
Oh, nice. Let's see the messages first. Report for evaluation. Employee. A routine inspection of your data has revealed some unsettling irregularities. You have 1 hour to report to HQ in order to undergo an evaluation. Failure to do so will be met with your removal from our partner plan and subsequent immediate termination. Respectfully, HR. Who else is on here? Goods. Choose station, 8:45 PM, don't be late. From unknown to deleted. From deleted to deleted. Last time, for fuck's sakes, James. James, that was the last time. Things are getting tense up here. Really tense. They're on to me. Probably have your name too. Point is, they're taking to Militech and that can't be good. You can keep hold on to those eddies for now. I don't want it getting into orbit. Too many eyes on incoming transactions. Don't reply to this message. Take care, R. Night City dating golden gods. Violated the terms of service. Sending a photograph displaying genitalia without the other party's prior consent. Oh god, alright. Let's check the files. Launch.
Well, look what we have here.
Triangulate the manual landing vector. Whoa, the hell? Coordinate and execute the launch sequence for item 64F5B. Huh. Go to the drop point. That's 1k away from here. Okay. Well, this is surely intriguing, no? The fuck? Why did I get out of the car? That was weird. What the fuck, game? I can't drive away on my car. Alright. Okay, you know what? You do you, goddammit. Call the car from this rose. There we go. Much better. But the door didn't close. There we go. Oh, it's not closing. Alright, you just stay open then. Fuck it. It's not a hazard or anything. On GTA, you used to be able to do that. Just close the fucking door. Nope, that still didn't do it. That's fine. Space Oddity. Is this going to be some sort of UFO or something? Maybe a spacecraft? Oh, it'd be so sick. I think I missed my fucking exit. We, actually, just go through here, I guess. Jeez. It'd be so cool if we actually got on a rocket and went to, one of the colonies out in space. How sick would that be? Carrie, you're a dime. Hell you are. Too bad you split so quick after the concert, we didn't even get a chance to chat. I barely know anything about you, except you got a shit ton going on inside. You're the one who left early. That so? Maybe. Anyway, it was fucking Nova, wasn't it? Should have recorded it for you just in case you didn't catch anything through Johnny. Yeah, that would be... Oh god. Defeat all enemies. Alright. Let's go, baby. Jeez, I'm already getting fucked here. Oh god. I need some cover. Some cover fast. Oh. It's getting moved. Oh my goodness. There we go. Fucking prick.
God damn it! Regroup!
Sonic Shock. And to this guy, nothing, I guess.
He's dead!
Oh my god! Fucking tossed a grenade here. Where is he? Perfect. How many more? Four more? Don't... What the f... Oh, that's the sun. Okay. I thought they were launching a huge ass rocket at me or something. Oof! Come on. I thought it was done for. There we go. Come on, baby. Oh! Perfect. I think that's it, no? Open the package. Some glasses I can't pick up for some reason. There we go. Some weapons that I can't freaking... Ah, damn it. So it came from orbit, whatever this is.
The truth. Here goes.
Untitled 18. Brand... Sezi, 2021. What the hell?
What the hell is this?
What's it look like? Brancesi, 2021. Untitled number 18. Oil on canvas.
It's a painting.
Sheesh. Pearls before swine.
Well, well. Who knew Johnny Silverhand's a lover of fine art?
Not me. One of my exes. She was a painter. Bonafide psycho, like all of them. The sex, though, can't even begin to describe it.
All right, Johnny.
Yeah, I'd really rather you didn't.
This lightning, this light is good, really good for you, Johnny. Doing any wonders.
What the hell was this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You ever been there?
Puh, with the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.
Well, that was really weird. Okay, I think that pretty much wraps up. Oh, there's something else here. Pretty much wraps up the side jobs that we got going on, I think. Let me see if I can actually see what the hell this is. Some keys. Jackie's stash. Jackie's room. Can I see what? 4,000 it's worth. That's an okay chump and change, I guess. Okay. Not good, not bad. Righty then. Let's get my level up. Let's get technical ability. Honestly, I don't think we'll be able to reach the crafting level required. It's just level 18. Oh, maybe we actually can. Let's put a point in this then. There we go. And we can get... Actually, let's go into intelligence. Let's go into quick hacking. Breach protocol. We are actually not doing all that much with it. Reduces the cost of quick hacks used against an enemy already affected by quick hack. Spread distance. Rare quick hacks. That could be good. 50% more damage on unaware. That could be good. Let's try this. So let's go into crafting now. Oh, we got this one here, but we need system resets. I thought we already had system resets. So we have contagion, whistle, cripple movement, sonic shock, overheat, double malfunction. Combat type of fire as well. Damn. I don't know, maybe we get contagion? 40%, 40 per second. That's okay. Let me actually see what we have. We could upgrade our weapon as well. I see we already have this. I don't know why I can't upgrade it then. A bit weird, isn't it? The same thing. Why can I not upgrade the weapon I already have? Sorry, craft this. That I don't have, but I do. It's just maybe because it's equipped. Hold up. So if we go here, where's system reset? Let's take this out for request backup. Okay. Now we go into crafting. Oh, there we go. Nice. I'm gonna lose some legendary components here, which I don't really mind. Because we can't really do the other ones just of yet. So this... I don't know what's the difference between the legendary and the other one before. I don't know. Let's just craft. Boom. Now we have it. Let's go into cyberware and equip that. There we go. We have a legendary quick hack. Also have contagion here as well. These spreads, which should be quite useful, but I'm not really sure. Oh, I think we're okay. Actually, this sonic shock, we're not really using it all that much. Could try contagion. Uh, Or actually, cyber will malfunction if we ever run into a netrunner. I think that's better. Alright. Cool. Let's check the journal. Yeah, I don't have any more side jobs, so let's meet Aneko at Hembers. We both knew this time would come. What did that say? If we don't think of something quick, you will die, and I'll go with you. It's time for our final meeting. Let's do this. We just need to get the hell out of here first, though. There we go, baby, to our final destination, I guess. Hopefully, Aneko will be able to help us and sort this whole situation out. I kind of have the feeling that the game is going to make us choose between Johnny Silverhand and V. I have an inkling to which one we want to play into the... Whoa, that was weird. Into the New Game Plus, you know? I have a mild suspicion. Look at this, the highways are freaking empty. This is so weird. Like, the game doesn't trust itself to load any models. Which makes it look very weird, honestly. Oh no, there's a couple cars there. Three. Woohoo! As soon as we start to get into the city a bit more, cars start to appear. Which is alright, I guess. Look at the horn on this guy. I wonder if the cars react to the horn. No, they don't seem like they do. Holy shit! Alright, there's actually a fast travel point here. I know we're close, but I'm kinda like, fuck it. Let's just take this. It's right by its side, so that's even better. Man, it's been such a long journey to come to here. We've been doing everything and procrastinating. A bit. I wouldn't really call it procrastinating. We've been very distracted with everything else that's going on in the world. Which is not necessarily a bad thing. Let's carry on. I'm sure we'll be able to have a New Game Plus play around in Night City.
God, I feel sick. Don't like this at all. This porcelain bitch is the worst kind of news.
I know. I'll be careful.
Not exactly one of your strong suits. Listen, first sign of trouble, we Delta.
Gotcha. Hello there, sir. Arigato gozaimasu.
She emptied the place. Shit.
Very fancy. Almost a bit boring in my perspective.
Excellent. You have come.
Look at her fingers. That's weird. Why would you just upgrade the fingers?
Let's step to it then.
Before we discuss details, I feel I owe you an explanation. I must tell you why I changed my mind and wish to help.
Weren't sure of anything. If you could trust me... If Yorinobu killed your father, now...
I knew. From the start.
You knew?
All the board members knew. Not one soul even slightly interested in the matter believed in the poisoning. Details were disparate, inconsistent.
So why didn't you do anything? Yeah, exactly.
You knew, but didn't do a thing about it. Why? Suddenly sprout a conscience just yesterday?
My father had flaws. I know this. I harbor no illusions about it. When a foe needed removal, my father ordered it without a thought to mercy. A way of being Yorinobu could not abide. But to my father, ends ever justified means. Saburo Arasaka has always valued just one thing. Do you know what it is?
Mercilessness. Or power. Family?
Well, Zen?
I would say power.
Power.
Family.
God damn it.
Our family.
That was my second choice, though.
I was to be its heart. To uphold life, ensure continuity, stability, never to oppose it.
Oh, no.
Guess Yorinobu's instructions were a little different.
Yorinobu raised his hand against our father. But he is an Arasaka. He is family. I do not expect you to understand. I wish you merely to know I do not oppose my brother willingly. That it is difficult.
He's your brother. It's been hard. It'll be hard. Let's say I get that. What changed your mind?
We received a warning during the parade. Security protocols were violated. The first doubts sprouted then. They grew yet greater in your hideout, when my brother's assault group arrived not to rescue, but to kill.
Yorinobu was just plain willing to sacrifice you.
My father was right about my brother. He never cared for us. I was brought up to be the heart of the family. It is time for the Arasakas to listen to their heart. It will bring justice.
By any means necessary.
Did you bring Soul Killer? As we agreed, you
Finger
would.
On the trigger. Don't say a word.
Seem on edge. Something got you spooked?
I don't know. 3 times now that AB has flown by.
I didn't notice something.
Think someone might have tailed you.
We must not get distracted. Did you bring Soul Killer?
Let's not say anything concrete.
Take me for a fool. Think I'd fall for that? Got plans to walk out of here alive.
Had I any ill intentions, I would have chosen a side far more discreet than this. We are here because I know how to save your life. I can lead you to Mikoshi.
Meaning? Mikoshi don't exist in real space.
Yet its access points do, and one is very near.
Where?
Here in Night City, beneath Arasaka Tower.
That dress looks so uncomfortable.
Right now.
Wanna leave?
What gave you that idea?
Quit butting in so I can hear her out.
I don't think we should leave.
This is gonna be a disaster.
She's our only option.
We have little time.
And you'll help me in exchange for...
My brother.
You catch a whiff of that? It smells like shit. Careful not to step in it.
He must be made to take responsibility for his deeds.
Oh boy. Let me have a sip of this. I like the way the liquid is animated. That's... At least they got that right.
Sounds like you want to avenge dead old dad.
I want the Arasaka Corporation to know the truth.
How you plan to do this?
Yorinobu.
Hanako-sama, sorosoro gochitaku ni omodori itadaite.
Sugu ni sumu wa. Yorinobu will soon call a meeting of the board. Representatives of all factions are expected to attend. The perfect moment for them to learn the circumstances of my father's death. I will get you into this meeting, and you will testify against my brother.
Testify? Listen, mind if I'm straight with you?
Help me get rid of Yorinobu. I will help you get rid of the construct.
Yeah, but how... why would they believe us?
Let's assume it works. Then what? take the Arisaka throne?
Where would you get that idea?
Figured it as a given. Besides, Takamaru said you were supposed to step in for Yorinobu here in Night City.
Everyone must know their place, V. That is a fact my brother has never understood. I know my place, and I have no wish to change it.
No wish to, or no permission, you being a woman?
I decide my own fate, as should you. So?
Want me to throw Yorinobu under the bus in front of Arisaka top brass? Call me crazy, but that sounds like fucking suicide.
This I know. And that is why we will take all the necessary precautions.
Oh yeah? What are those?
Like, such as?
You will see.
Offer's intriguing. Need to think about it.
Naturally. But think quickly.
Are the relics malfunctioning?
High alert after the parade. He may harbor suspicions.
Let's fly the fuck out of here.
V, do you feel all right?
Huh?
You are bleeding.
Fuck.
It seems you're running.
I don't see any blood.
Don't delay. Make your decision.
No worries. About that.
You could use some air. Right now.
Yeah, you say so. Let's leave the restaurant before we collapse. Oh god. We good, we good. Just close the door, please. That would be embarrassing.
I warned you.
What? What are you doing?
Shit could be hours from now, Pete. You can't stand on your own 2 feet. Well, I'm good to go. Body listens to me.
What, you taking over?
See what I'm getting at?
Yeah, I get it. Don't like it one bit. I'm still going
strong.
Come on,
face the facts.
Holy shit.
Pop some pseudo-endotrizine, scooch, and let me get behind the wheel. I'll get us to fucking Mikoshi.
Yeah? How exactly?
Without that porcelain cunt's help, that's for damn sure.
Don't stand a chance without help.
Right about that. But that's why I'll bring Rogue. She's not rusted through just yet. Plus, she owes me.
Maybe she'd have stuck her neck out for you half a century ago, but now, I don't see it.
Especially after that horrible date.
I know a thing or two about ops like this. We'll blast our way into Sokka Tower, just like we did back in the day. Then find the way inside Mikoshi. It's our only chance.
Oh my god,
What about Pan Am? She offered help.
Listen, I know you and Pan Am got a thing going. I get it. I do. But that's what makes it such a shitty idea. You don't want to rope her in.
Yeah, I don't think we want that either.
I made the same mistake myself once.
Exactly.
You don't want those people involved, their lives on the line, possibly on your conscience. Our one hope is sin at the afterlife right now, and her name is Rogue.
Hanako's office on the table.
I'm sorry. Whose?
Oh, cut the crap. She actually has power, could be our ticket.
Yeah, one-way ticket to the city morgue.
You think she'll double-cross it?
That cunt scrambled your circuits. Rogue and I will handle this, just like we used to.
Oh man, I just... We got this option again. Oh fuck, I don't know.
Rogue... I don't know. You honestly think it could work?
With her experience, her resources, her connections...
We could talk to her first, I guess.
Won't find anyone better in NC. It's gotta work. We breach the tower. Alt cracks open Mikoshi.
Oh, we're going down.
Great, you checking out again?
Yeah, checked out. Bill, please. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe we can talk to Rogue first. Jesus, this is such a mess.
What am I?
But Anako's offer is really good as well. And plus, she did say she knew exactly how to help us.
Easy there.
I don't know. Oh, it's Victor again. Long time no see, buddy.
Vic?
You're in pain, I know. Delirious when you arrived, so I had to dose you with beta-haloperidol. But light oversensitivity is a good sign. Means your optic nerves aren't damaged.
My head. Ah.
Almost done stabilizing the biochip.
Feels like...
someone's using your head as a knife block?
How'd I get here?
Dragged yourself here, beat to hell and back. Gave Misty a hell of a fright. Then you shoved my patient at the time off the table and demanded you be treated immediately.
Talamant was your guardian angel.
Huh?
I wasn't completely myself.
Yeah, I know. And that's a bit worrying.
Just give it to me straight, Vic.
You've come to a critical juncture.
We have like hours or something.
Up carefully.
Okay. But don't expect a miracle.
Slowly.
Well, we are in a state, eh?
For the history books. If you got something to say, Vic, just say it.
How much longer is this going to go on?
You tell me.
Looking at you, not long at all. Next attack, you won't be able to crawl back here. You'll flatline in some back alley. This is your last chance to take matters into your own hands. Understand?
Take matters into my own hands? The fuck you think I've been doing?
Well, whatever it is, it keeps landing you on my table. Now, see that setup over there?
What's that?
What about it?
You'll find a last dose of pseudo-endotrizin there. A gift from Misty. Want to give in to the voices in your head? Go ahead. Take a puff. Go silent. Get out. Or find another way. End things on your own terms. Got a little present for me over there, too. Blockers. Manage to walk those few yards to the table. The rest will be up to you and you alone.
You heard him. We've got one last chance. I'm taking the wheel.
Yeah.
Endotrizine, Rogue Sokka Tower.
Oh, we...
only way this is gonna work.
Enough, Johnny. I just... gotta think about it. Need to stretch your noodle? Fine.
Just not
in this basement.
What the hell?
Christ, you're talking out loud.
Huh? Out loud? What?
Just go fix this thing.
I'm on it. Take the pills.
I think I can do it.
Do I really
Whatever
need to take them?
Decide. Let's make sure to get out of here first.
All right.
Can't thank you enough for all you've done, Vic.
Only wish I could have done more. Go on now. I want to close up.
Take
the meds and do what you gotta do, V.
Are we taking Vic. Those? I guess.
Will. And you hang in there too.
Good luck, kid.
These are the blockers, right? I mean, I hope they are. This little. Oh, Misty's here as well.
Hey, V, I heard. Well, your thoughts?
Shouldn't have had to. Sorry. About that.
No need to be. I know what's going on. And I know it won't be easy. For either of you. If you don't want to decide here, I know a much better place.
Yeah?
Sure. Got a feeling Vic's had enough of me as is.
Don't be mad at him. His chakras are all blocked up today. Plus, he's had too much coffee.
And let me guess. My aura is sputtering.
Mm-hmm. Afraid so.
Sure, lead the way. Why is this spot special?
I took Jackie there once. It's not far.
All
right. Jackie, what's he got to do with any of this?
You'll see. Come on.
Actually, I think we've been up there. But I press the button.
Top floor. He had the same glum face.
Who, Jack?
This is it, Chica. I'm done for.
Doesn't sound like the Jackie I knew.
That was a long time ago. His mom had just found out he'd signed up with the Valentinos. Trust me. Senora Wells on one shoulder, your gang Chumbas on the other. No choice can ever seem right.
Mm-hmm.
Life wasn't easy for my Jackie, but he found the courage to bet on himself. After. I brought him here.